No feeling can compare to saving an animal's life. My name is Andrea Auerbach and I care for Connie at the Garden Route SPCA. We received a complaint about a horse in bad condition and we found Connie in quite a shocking state. She was barely skin and bone. She had massive sores all over her. She was just in a very, very sad situation. While examining Connie, we found that she had a microchip and she was once a racehorse. Retired racehorses don't usually make it as far as Connie did. Since being rescued, she has become an absolute sweetheart. She just soaks up all the love that she can get. And it's just been so special watching her recover. An animal's usefulness doesn't determine its worth. They need all the love and care that we can give them. Taking care of Connie makes me feel kind of important. I feel like I'm changing an animal's life that had given up, and it's an incredibly special feeling.